research has been stolen. The research materials have been packed into two containers and hidden in the jungle southwest of the mansion. Enemy extraction choppers will be there any minute. You have to find and retrieve those containers before they arrive. That area is being guarded by Zero Risk Security, and their client is XOF. If the choppers make off with the containers, that research will end up in Cypher's hands. That cannot be allowed to happen. One other thing, boss. We need a cargo-capable Fulton extraction device to recover the containers. Use your iDroid to order its development and have it dropped in.
Be careful down there, boss!
That's the target's predicted field of movement. It's up to you to find him. Know where the containers are. If you can just squeeze it out of them.
On my command.
Talk.
I've updated the info on your iDroid. Take a look. The PF soldiers have no idea what's in those containers. Strictly a need-to-know basis. He's coming too. Roger that. Extract him.
Take aim.
Coming too. Roger that. Boss, looks like they're stepping up security around the targets. Watch yourself. Hasn't picked up the enemy choppers. But it's only a matter of time before they arrive. You gotta extract him. Thank you. Fortunately, there's nothing new in it. You gotta extract him. Thank you. Extraction confirmed. We've avoided the worst possible outcome. Exfiltrate the area. Go ahead and call the chopper. You can also exfiltrate the mission area by land. All right, mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?